Happy Friday morning, ladies and gentlemen. Here we're gonna fill the skid steer up, grease everything up so those boys can have at her today. We have to go to a Easter weekend thing or something. So I gotta leave, unfortunately. And it's gonna be fun. They're gonna have fun out here because they're going to blow straw and pretty this place all up. So I'll miss it. Man, it looks so much better. And it's not even done. Not even really close. That's okay. I'll show you guys the thing, the worst thing about the Kubota. Like, Kubota just really dropped the ball on this, on their design. Their engineers just were not on all, firing on all cylinders. This is really like the only thing I don't like about this machine. So for service, they nailed it. Everything except this awesome little oil fill cap. Cap is great. That's the blue part's great. But there's just no good way. I mean, so what we did is we went to Ace Hardware and bought a funnel and a pipe. Like, we set it up like a beer bong, basically. And I'll try and remember to take videos of it. But anyways, we used irrigation fittings, PVC fittings, and put a nice little like 90 degree bend on it, and that worked like a charm. So there is a fix. It's just a $50 fix from Ace Hardware is all. Here we go, we're gonna get these things fueled up, greased up, take you guys along a little Harley Raking. handle the rest of it. Make it look all purdy. Oh. All right, well, that's it for today. Y'all have a good, happy Easter weekend and all that fun jazz. See you later.